In the depths of his laboratory, Theo toiled tirelessly to create the enigmatic green stuff. With bubbling beakers and humming machines, he synthesized the potent chemical, its purpose shrouded in mystery, stirring intrigue and apprehension as vials of the emerald elixir glowed with otherworldly light. The laboratory boiled with anticipation, for the secrets of the green stuff held the key to untold wonders or cataclysmic consequences.